How many times do you say internet in one day?
Many times the internet doesn't work this month.
Let's go run and hide, baby. Let's go run and hide, baby. Let's go run and hide, baby. Where you can't be my.
Okay, so this is our last week left on the Blaze tour. We are literally about to go on stage to warm up. Let's go.
I'm sick and tired of all these melodies inside my head. When I come to my senses in the morning, they're already there. I don't know how should I get rid of them. Late at midnight, then they're truly haunting me. Won't somebody just free me?
Actually have a conversation about what you're doing right now, Mark. So basically what you're saying is that you're multitasking. You're just basically just doing two things at once. Okay, thank you, Mark. That is absolutely fantastic. Great, thanks.
You ready?
Of all these melodies inside my head, they're just like a river trying to drown me. Is there no one, nobody who can pull me away? 'Cause these symphonies, they are torturing me.
No one knows what it is. Not even Nicki knows what it is.
Who do you want to say thanks to?
I just want to say thanks to my mom and Jesus.
Yes.
Basically, because they're amazing. So you just always knew you were going to be famous, Andrew?
Yes.
So,
yes. Look at my job at Pump Studios, you know, I just thought, you know, it's getting a bit stagnant. So I thought, maybe I should try and up my game a little bit. So I invited TV show to come there, Show One, I think it was.
Yeah. Is that how it all started for you?
The Jonathan Ross Show, all that shit.
Oh yeah, the Jonathan Ross Show. So did that actually escalate you? Did that actually escalate you into fame? The Jonathan Ross Show, would you say?
Escalate isn't the word I'd use. I'd say, I'd like a phoenix. Rising from the ashes.
Oh yeah, it's our trip.
Woo-hoo. It's cold.
I believe I can fly.
She doesn't have an accent.
I believe I can touch the sky. Feel not a steal to fly away.
Wow.
Man is stealing, place to stay.
Hold it.
All your wildest dreams will come true. Thank you.